everyone, coming back at you with another video announcement. Happy Friday, guys. What have you guys been up to in quarantine? I know last night I watched the NFL draft, and I will be watching that again tonight and tomorrow night. So if you need something to watch, go watch the NFL draft. Now, let's get started with the news. Today is National Administrations Day, otherwise known as National Secretary Day, and we have amazing secretaries that work hard in our office. So thank you guys, your hard work does not go unnoticed. Also, yesterday, our amazing staff went to the class of 2020's houses and delivered them senior signs. So here's some photos from that. As you guys may know, tomorrow was supposed to be prom, but due to the circumstances, we will not be having a prom tomorrow. But don't let that stop you from putting on your prom dress and looking all nice. Make sure to take a photo of you in your prom dress and tag us at SC Saints to be featured on the school's Instagram.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have breaking news from Mr. Dylan O'Leary, San Dimas High School Saint, class of 2019.
Okay.
Stay home, guys.
Okay. I guess dinner's ready, but I'll go eat after this. Okay. Tomorrow we will be having a virtual spirit week. Not tomorrow. Starting next week, we will be having a virtual spirit week. And so here's the spirit days we will be having next week. And that's all for today, Saints. Make sure to stay home. Oh wait, one more thing. Today is Bryn Hughes' 17th birthday. Happy birthday, Bryn. I hope you have an amazing day. And that's all for today, Saints. I'll see you in August. Bye.